All right, if I could get you to introduce yourself.
Earl Capel, 88 years old.
Yes, sir.
Last Thursday was a week ago. This is my wife, Peggy.
Okay. Mr. Earl and Capel, 88 years old, and his wife, Peggy.
Yeah, she's 84.
And she's 84.
And we got married last Thursday.
Got married last Thursday?
Last Thursday was a week ago.
Oh, okay. Well, that's excellent then.
On my birthday.
Congratulations.
Yeah, thank you. I'm a retired horologist.
I don't know exactly what that is.
Well, that's the technical name for it is the study of timekeeping instruments.
Okay. Excellent.
Watch this there.
He can fix anything.
Excellent.
And she's a retired school teacher from Florida. And I just met her a year ago, and we hit it up just right, and we got married.
Congratulations. That's awesome.
I thought I'd hate Arkansas.
Uh-huh.
His good driving and taking me here and there, it really made a difference. I love Arkansas now.
Yes, ma'am. Well, so have y'all ever seen anything like this?
No, I haven't. This is new to me.
I saw it high about, I think it was about 6 or 7 years ago. It was real high, but not this high.
Not this high?
No, not this high. I think the highest it's ever been here was 1927 when it flooded north. You've heard about that.
I've heard about that one. But yeah, they're saying that this one make it bigger. I don't know.
It's like Crest Wednesday.
That's what I've heard. It's probably been about, 2 or 3 years ago and since 27?
Yes, sir.
I've never seen it this high.
Yeah.
The water looks powerful to me.
It really does. I've seen some, looks like limb tops just kind of floating down.
Yes, I saw a tree floating down.